guys, welcome back to my channel. Lady Survival here. Today we're going to be doing a Killstar haul and try on. I think that this is like my 8th or 9th one or something. I've kind of lost count, but it has been a while since I've filmed one. But today I have 6 items to show you guys, and I'll be trying them on and just kind of talking about them and what they feel like and the fit and the size and all that type of stuff. Anyways, let's go ahead and jump right into the video. The first item I want to show you guys is my Dark Lord slippers. I got these back in July, so I've had them for a while now, and they're just amazing. Like, I really have nothing more to say. I wear them all the time. Every morning I'm just like stoked to put them on. The one thing that I would have to say about these is that they don't really have a left and a right as far as I'm aware, so I just kind of had to like decide which foot I was gonna wear them on and just kind of like roll with it, because over time your like feet will kind of break into them. So personally, what I did, if you look inside, I don't know if you can see that, but there's the what does it say, the Creepchurz Killstar logo thing in the one slipper that I dubbed as my right foot slipper, and then the one that's left, it's like not right there, it's like deeper down. So I believe I got like the medium size in these. I'm not 100% sure, I'll have to check and I'll put it up on the screen, but they fit me really well, and I'm usually like a size 7, 7.5, or 8. It kind of depends on what brand I'm buying from, but I'm usually between a 7 and an 8. So if you're in that range, these should definitely fit you. Moving on to things that I more recently ordered, this is the Survival Kit Pentagram Vest, and I really, really love this thing. It's so cute. I've been obsessed with things that have like cool stuff in the back. So this one has like strappy pentagram stuff going on, and it's super flowy and loose, and it has a bunch of cool symbols and whatnot. Top here it says Witch's Survival Kit, and you just got some cool stuff like skulls, crystals, potions, cats. Super cute. The only complaint that I have, this is in an extra small, and I feel like it fits a little bit bigger. Like, it's pretty, it's not as tight as I would like it to be. I feel like it hangs down a little bit too much. Here is the top on. So as you can see, it's very, very flowy, and it just kind of like drapes down, and there's like lots of room in it. But I just find that this is an extra small, and I feel like it kind of like comes down too low, and kind of as I'm wearing it, it just kind of like falls down even lower and lower, and I kind of wish it like sat more maybe like this, so I don't feel like these parts right here are just gonna like come down and just like barely be covering my titties. So yeah, that's that. And then this is the back of it. It's so pretty, and I love showing off my back tattoos, so I don't know if you guys can see that, but I just absolutely love it. It comes down pretty far, about halfway down your back. So cute. It's like my favorite ever. Moving on to the next item, I have a headband here, and this is called the Chloe Chaos headband, and this was unavailable for a while. I don't really know why, but it said like coming soon, even though it had already been available for a while. As you can see, it's basically just a black headband with a bunch of spikes on them, and oh my god, I feel like this thing just makes any outfit look badass. Like, it makes you just look like an evil queen or something. I don't know what it is, but I just absolutely love it, and it's just so easy to just throw on with like any hairstyle. I don't have a whole lot to say about this. Obviously it's a one size fits all kind of thing, and it has like a decent amount of like bendiness to it, so it'll like fit over any head size, I would imagine. So the next item I got is these Grave Girl leggings, and I wasn't sure how I was gonna feel about these because I've never really worn leggings that have like a full-on like pattern on them, kind of, but I thought that it was really, really neat because it's kind of like shiny. Like, I don't really know. It's super, super cool. Basically, they're like normal black leggings, but then the designs are like this weird kind of like vinyl-y sort of shiny material. I don't really know how to explain it, but like you can feel it on the leggings. Like, it just feels really, really cool, and it has so many cool little like figures on it and whatnot, and they're kind of just like normal high-waisted leggings, but they're so comfortable. I'm obsessed with these. I have been wearing them so much. They are so good. These are also in an extra small. Everything that I order from CoStar is pretty much always an extra small unless I'm like specifically trying to like make it baggy or something like that. So yeah, here they are. I'm sure you guys can kind of see the like patterns on them and stuff. It has a lot of cool stuff, kind of like the top that I'm wearing, like where it has all these cool symbols. It's stuff like that all over them. This is how high they sit on my waist and everything. Super, super good. I just absolutely love them. All right, so the next item I have is the Blazed Out Batwing sweater, and this is so cute. I don't own like a lot of sweaters and like long sleeve things, so I decided to give it a try and I'm so obsessed with it. It is so good. It's very like heavy, like it's decently thick and it has like pretty good weight to it, so it's not like really thin sleeves or anything. I don't really know if you can like tell, but it also has like this really like stretchy material. Like I don't really know how to explain it, but it's just very stretchy and comfy. This is also an extra small, of course, and it has kind of that same sort of material where like, I don't know, it just kind of like looks really cool and it's all like shiny sort of. So it matches really, really well with these leggings. Let's go ahead and try this on and try to do it without messing up the headband. We're getting there. Here is the sweater. I am absolutely obsessed with it. I can't believe how like, I don't know, it's just so cute. Like it's an extra small, but it's still oversized, and it's called a batwing sweater thing because it has like all this excess like armpit room. So easy to just like throw on over top of something, or just in general just throwing it on, and it's so warm and cozy and I just love it. I've been like lounging in it, gaming and stuff. And then the last thing that I got is called the Feral AF fishnet dress. I wasn't really sure about buying this one, but I think it was like only $10, so I just kind of thought that it could be cute for something. I'm not really sure what, because obviously it would be kind of hard to wear this because it's like sort of see-through, but I don't know, I thought that I could find something to wear under it, or maybe something for like an Instagram selfie but not necessarily like going out in public. This one I haven't really even wore yet because I still haven't known like what to do with it, but I'm still gonna go ahead and try it on for you guys and just maybe put on like some kind of a bra underneath and see how it looks. Yeah, I just put on the only CoStar bra that I own just so that it's all CoStar themed, but this is what it looks like. I'm not gonna stand up because I'm like basically just wearing my underwear underneath, but yeah, as you can see, it's very like see-through and stuff, so I don't really know how I would wear this like out, but like I was saying, I feel like it looks cute like on camera and stuff. I don't really know how I feel about that fishnet dress. I'll have to like play around with like different bra tops that I have to wear underneath of it, or just styling it different ways. I'd love to hear your guys' like suggestions on what I could possibly do with it. I did remember a few minutes ago though, I do actually have one more item, but it's a shower curtain and it's like in my bathroom, and so I decided to come into the bathroom to show you guys the shower curtain. This is the Cthulhu shower curtain, and it has like the same kind of material like on this and on the leggings, and it's so cool. I freaking love it. I like love the vibe it like gives the bathroom and stuff, and it's pretty good quality. I'm really, really happy with it. It's like completely opaque, as you can see. Can't see my hand or anything, so yeah, I don't really have a ton to say about it, but it looks cool. Anyways, that's all that I had for you guys today. I hope that you enjoyed the video. Feel free to ask me like any questions about sizing or about how tall or how much I weigh. I do weigh like 105 to 110 pounds. I like fluctuate in between that area. I think I'm about like 5'3" or something. I haven't measured myself in a while. If you're new to my channel, you can expect to see this type of stuff, like anything from like makeup tutorials or like hauls, hair stuff, to World of Warcraft stuff. So anyways, I will see you guys in the next one. Bye! I think I'm gonna watch Lord of the Rings and play some WoW. Maybe Heroes. And I'm bored because my husband is not here. Weird.